St. Tammany Parish has a tradition of excellence in all things: education, quality of life, where to raise a family, and where to live, work, and explore. We are also fast becoming the best place to start a business. We lead both the state and the national averages in the number of citizens who complete their high school education and continue on to earn a bachelor's degree or higher. We surpass both the national and state averages in the number of residents who own their homes, as well as the average median income. Our unemployment numbers are consistently lower than not just the state and national averages, but better than other Southeast Louisiana parishes. An astounding 87% of companies in St. Tammany Parish are small, locally owned businesses and play a large part in fueling our economy. This is a testament to our thriving entrepreneurial culture we support here in our community, and one of the many reasons we were nationally recognized as the Entrepreneurial American Community for 2014. We are the leaders in shaping the future of our state and setting the standard for the I-12, I-10 corridor. Within our 845 square mile parish, we will likely see a population of 250,000 by the end of the decade. With this growth comes responsibility, and the foundation of my administration is built upon four key principles: customer service, accountability, transparency, and collaboration. My goal is to make parish government work as efficiently as possible from the inside out. As stewards of hard-earned taxpayers' dollars, I understand that we must responsibly spend those dollars while investing them in this parish's future. Collaboration with others is the foundation for accomplishing great things and projects for this parish. Partnerships create an interwoven community network that is fundamental to the strength of St. Tammany. Recently adopted economic development districts give parish government the opportunity to shape our parish's future economic development and the way we want our parish to look. St. Tammany is constantly evolving around our foundation of deep-rooted traditions, cultural excellence, a keen entrepreneurial spirit, and the preservation of our pristine natural beauty. St. Tammany Parish is leading the way in both the nation and the state as we create a path to become the premier community, not just along I-12, I-10 corridor, but in the Southeast United States, by promoting a strong economy with innovative development, while investing for our future, and by maintaining our cultural uniqueness to preserve the quality of life that makes St. Tammany Parish vibrant and the next best thing.